Hey pals, welcome back to today's video, and today you're going to see Arnie be a bit of a sasspot, so roll my intro.
Bury me in Georgia. Chattanooga, south of that state line, there's a no-name road off Highway 2 just past the welcome sign. It's where I was born, it's where I was raised. Ain't saying I'm ready yet, but that's the place I wanna be after my last breath. Bury me in Georgia, let me rest in peace.
I hope you guys will enjoy this, and yes, I finally got a good video of him being a bit of a sass and not wanting to do things, so let me roll those clips and see you guys at the end of the video.
Feel bad for you, but I feel bad for him, and all the hell you gonna be putting him through. Probably tell him we're a burnt out flame, probably tell him that I ain't been on your mind. I ain't nothing but a long gone thing. You can curse my name, but baby don't you lie when you're chasing what he's.
Told me I was overweight, I stopped eating, what a bummer. Can't have carbs in a hot girl summer. If I could go back and tell myself when I was younger, I'd say, psst.
Nice.
I know that you're...
Oh. Shut up. Oh.
Say you're going out late.
Okay, pals, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Have a great day or night, and don't forget to think, try, and do. And do not forget to have a positive attitude. Okay? So, have a great day, pals. Bye!
While she was out of town, he lied about it then, he's still lying about it now. You'd think a guilty conscience would eat him up inside. The way he's acting now, it ain't weighing on his mind.